Well, there's always some guy living down the street who wants to kick you in the seat of your pants, but he never gets around to it, which is good for me at least, because I don't want the seat of my pants with that old guy's footprint. On the other side across from him, there's an old lady, and she's got a purse about the size of a steamer trunk. And when she rides the bus, she puts that purse next to her. She and the purse take up a bunch of seats, and she gets real mad if anybody wants to sit near her. So they don't. Because they don't want her swinging that purse at their head, because it could hurt them. It might even make them dead. That purse must weigh a ton. Every once in a while, those characters have their families come over for a holiday dinner, a little family reunion thing. And it goes along pretty nice for a little while. Then the bullets start flying and the screaming starts. I'm glad I live on my end of the street, away from those clowns. Well, I guess what I'm trying to say is, some days it might be raining, but still it's a nice thing to get up to. And some days the sun might not be shining, but it's still a nice day to get up to. Because any day when you can get out and maybe do something fun, that's a good day, despite what the neighbors might say. Yeah, that's a good day, despite what the neighbors might say.